I am here for you. So when I give you my opinion, it's in the context of what you want, what you say you want, and the behavior you display when you tell me what you want. Why do I tell you that? Well, I remember at one time I said I wanted a certain kind of business way back in the 90s. Remember those days? Where I said I wanted a certain kind of business, but I wasn't quite getting there. And I realized the problem. It was someone else's dream. I wanted the business, but exactly how they were doing it wasn't for me. So I want to strip away all that other stuff, all those layers of what other people have told you, your spouse whispering in your ear, your parents telling you what you can and can't do. I want to make sure that it's really your vision, and I'm going to hold you to it. So if you tell me, yes, Sean, committed to building the biggest widget factory, on the planet, I want you to build a widget factory and then sell those widgets, unless you just want to warehouse them and look at them all day. But if you don't want widgets, let's not build a widget factory. Let's build a factory for what you actually want to produce. So for example, I have a number of clients that are in the specialty food business. So let's say you make the best strawberry jam ever, but nobody's buying it. Let's find out if it really is the best. Now here's the challenge. It might not be, but you still may want to sell it. So we'll figure out what's that got to look like in order for you to be able to make a living. However, if what you have isn't what the market wants, we're going to dig a little bit deeper and find out what do they want and what do you have to offer, and marry those two together so you can start selling your product the way you'd like to sell it.